To install 2.5-inch window and door casings around a window, just follow these steps. Measure and cut 4 window casing lineals, making sure to include enough material to overlap at the corners. For a finished appearance, blind miter the corner sections. Fit side lineals into the bottom piece. Provide a water gutter around the window by cutting and bending the tabs at the top lineal and install.